some new information on a story we've been following here on Happening Now, and it's very strange. The creepy clown sightings, with police increasing patrols in a North Carolina neighborhood after two children were...